Hello guys, welcome back to my challenge channel, and today we're going to do cleaning up my room part 2. Let's show you how much I've done on part 1. So basically I've done this whole bed. I'm gonna fix this up a bit because I kind of ruined it. And then I did this. That. So when I'm going into my desk, sorry, I need to move this Vaseline right there, this right there, and then this right there, and then this right there. And then my recorder. I kind of messed up, but don't judge. So, next I need to move this purse all the way at the back. And then my headphone. Okay, I think that's it done. This desk. Hi, Ruby Boob.
Okay, I don't know. But she might have picked that.
Is that your final answer, Mia? Is that your final pick?
I'm going to go for this one.
Okay. Sure.
By the way, she was super close. It was the one she was holding before. Not the one, rainbow one, but the white one. Okay, so you're on my desk right now. I need to put my keyboard straight, my mouse right next to it, and then the other one. Super good. And then where I put this is here. Destroy it there for a second. And then I got this, which has my paintbrush in it. I put it where my paints are, which is back behind the paint. And then I'm in my deodorant there. And then I get this. By the way, I got this on my birthday. It's like a mermaid swinging on clay. This is actually clay. They made this for me. And then I'll put that next to the deodorant. And then I'll put my remote next to my mouse. My go-kart for my bus next to you guys. And this old, very old phone. Put it next to my clay mermaid. And that will be done. I just need to put this dish away. Back. I just need to put that there for a second. And then my chair, which is actually blue, put it right on my desk. After that, I need to move this phone. This place, this is what I mean. and at school on science. It's stupid. It's a rocket ship and I actually got to launch it. Baskets. I got two big ones and one little one. And I also got another basket, but I don't know. This is my sewing basket. I can use it for Halloween, but no. After I clean my room, which is not that long, I'll paint my nails. I'll paint my nail, and then I'll have to end the video. Sewing kit. Not really a kit, but everything is so crowded, I need to get rid of stuff. I will one day. This big teddy, I don't know where that came from, so I put it on my teddy chair. Beautiful dog, let me show you.
Not Trey.
Okay, I'm done my whole room and then I'm going to do my nail polish. Why do it whenever I get on my chair? Okay, so first nail polish is this one. Two nail polish. This is sparkles, this is just a normal one. These two are the exact same. These two are twins. Pull them. Then these two. Those are all my nail polish. I'll show you from this way. And that's some extra. So, and then I will be coloring. Wait, let me peel some off of this one because there's only a bit left. Okay, it's okay. This one. I might do three, but I'll just do one today. Okay, so the one I will be doing is red. Red. Is this one even alright? I think so. Okay. Have a try. Wait a second. This one doesn't look like it's right. Let me try that. Ew, it's so chunky. This one isn't white, but looks pretty, so I don't care. Who's an artist, nail artist? Whoever is. Please comment down below. Okay, next I'll open this one to use the sparkles. There it is. Okay. It's been 11 minutes. Alright, there's one nail. Okay, so that is sadly that has to be the end of the video. Comment down below if what your favorite color is, and then I might send one of these nail polishes to you. You can even say red, blue, gold, pink, or purple. Those are the only colors that I have. Okay, comment down below.
Why do you have all the pencils?
Subscribe and hit the channel. See you. Bye!